Yeah.
How are things going so far?
What you got here?
What's that?
Right here.
Oh, that's my mic card.
You got to identify yourself?
No, I'm good.
Things are actually going good.
This doesn't bother you, does it?
No, it's just different. That's good to be different. Go outside the box.
Dion said, ain't nobody going to market you but me.
That's true.
He gets a direct quote.
You need to put your name on that.
You can do waiting for 45.
Well, if I do that, I get fired. I'm risking it a bit.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Why?
We know the Cowboys are straight based. That's because they're in trouble, so maybe it's my last interview. I'll go out like with a
man. How can they get you in trouble?
Well, you're not going to get me in trouble.
You said, how can this get you in trouble?
I'll be smart.
That's good, man. Sometimes you gotta be out of that box. Don't conform to everything.
You know how that is. You're not supposed to be.
Correct.
I'm not a bite the tongue fight guy.
What do you think about the coach saying pretty much he's got the number two wrapped up anyway?
You know what? I like the confidence that they've shown, but you know, we still gotta fight for it. You know, nothing's ever sewn up. Ever.
I
hate training camp.
It's the worst, right?
It is the worst. It's the fits.
You have to smile with the fans, and I'd like to care.
No, you don't have to act like you care. You actually got to care.
Okay. But you hate the practice part.
I hate training camp.
Ah. Okay.
Period.
Okay.
Nothing's like every day. It's back to the hotel, back to the stadium, back to the hotel, back to the stadium.
Yeah.
I miss my family.
Right.
Son's running around. He needs to whoop him at home. You know,
right.
I can't do anything across the phone other than talk to him. He just here and gets on with the
lights. You couldn't walk around the streets of San Antonio without getting killed, right? You're not that famous?
I could. No, I'm not that famous. I could.
So what do you do?
I put some shades on, some hats.
What do you do when you're bored?
I'm just in the hostel. On demand, baby. On demand. I know. Yeah. Man, you got a lot of on demand. You play dominoes in spades.
You just walk in the bar, go untap straight and stuff.
That's a bartender and just introducing myself to him.
I'm just walking the bar and pronounce all the women the package.
Oh, hey. Oh, but that's fun about that.
Okay, thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Be good. Be good. Be cool. Prepare for the direct question from Tom Osborne. I almost called him Craptrick. Did you hear that?
Oh, my God. I said Craptrick.